shop nearby. He was bitterly opposed to the railroads coming, and when the grading reached his land, he swore he would kill the first man who stuck a pick in his dirt. Dr.